What's up, everybody? It is Royal J, and I am back with another reaction video. And this time, I reacted to Taylor Swift, "Ready for It." So Taylor has released a new song called "Ready for It," and I am about to react to it, and I'm going to see what it's given. A lot of people didn't really like "Look What You Made Me Do," and I didn't too much care for it at first either, but I like it. I feel like, you know, she's bossing up and she's getting more mature with her music. There's nothing wrong with that. You know, Taylor has done some things that I haven't agreed with, but that really doesn't matter to me. All that matters is the music. As long as you give good music and you have good talent and everything, that's really all that matters. I don't care about the other stuff that you do, but look what you made me do. I love the video. I felt like the video was very creative. I could tell it was very expensive as well. It was beautiful, but I didn't too much care for the song, but eventually liked it once I listened to it a few times. And I feel like it's just her song. Like, everybody has this song where they get to boss up and just be mature and just say, you know what, this is who I am, and you know what, this is what I'm going to say, and you're going to deal with it. Hey, if that's the lane she chooses to go in, then hey, let her, you know? So she has this new song, and I'm about to see how it is. And if you've been watching me, or you do watch me, you know I'm going to give my honest opinion and say whether I like it or not, how I feel, and I'm not going to be scared to speak my opinion because it's my opinion, and I'm going to speak it. So we're going to see what the song is given and see if it's good. Okay, I like the beat. I love the beat. I love the how she came in just like at you. So I'm liking it so far. It's very cocky, it's very in your face, you know, and I'm really loving the beat. It gives me a rocker, like, you know, rock, hip-hop feel a little bit, and not really hip-hop, but mostly rock. Like, I'm getting a rock feel from it. Like, I feel like breaking guitars and stuff, you know, listening to it. So yeah.
Come on now, Taylor, with this new lane. I am liking this, Taylor. Okay, come on now. Girl, you better bring it. I like that little breakdown that it did. That was cute. Just vibe and just pop your head to it. It sounds good.
I am ready. I am set and ready to go. I love it. I love the song. I love the beat. I love everything about it. I'm getting my life to it. I'm liking this new Taylor. Like I said, she's done some things that I didn't too much care or wasn't too fond of. But I'm one of those people, I don't care about any of the other stuff. As long as I'm getting good music, that's all I care about. If you're a singer, you're a rapper, give me good songs. If you're an actress, give me good acting. I don't care about what you're doing outside of your work, because that's none of my business. I really don't care. It's not affecting me. So I like the song. I feel like the song is very... It's a new lane for Taylor. It's not the usual Taylor. It's very different. It's very organic and fresh and just beautiful. It's amazing. So I'm loving this lane that she's going in, because, you know, she was America's sweetheart, you know, very cute and innocent and stuff. And it's like now she gets to showcase a different side of her. So I love that. Be different, show your versatility, and just step into another lane sometime. You don't always have to be the same over and over. So it's okay to step and do different things and try new things. So I love that she's being very badass and very cocky and just very mature and very different. You know, shout out to Taylor and all of her Taylor fans. I don't know what she called her Taylor fans. I'm sorry. I know you guys are happy that your girl is back. You know, I'm happy for you guys. So yeah, enjoy the moment. I love the song. I think it's great. I feel like it should have been the first single, you know. So yeah, I could see myself replaying this over and over and requesting this, and just, I love it. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow all of my social media down below in the description box. Click the bell to be notified when I upload. I would truly appreciate it. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.